What is a logarithm? A logarithm is just a new way to write an exponent. A logarithm is an exponent. Logarithmic form lets us write an expression with exponents, like 3 squared equals 9, in a new way that emphasizes the exponent. In 3 squared equals 9, 3 is the base, 2 is the exponent, and we'll call 9 the argument. In logarithmic form, we write the same information as log base 3, which is written as a subscript, of 9 equals 2. This says that the logarithm, remember logarithm is an exponent, so the logarithm or exponent is 2. This is two ways to write exactly the same information. 3 squared equals 9 is the exponential form. Log base 3 of 9 equals 2 is the logarithmic form. The numbers have the same designations in either form. 3 is the base. 2 is the exponent, or logarithm, since a logarithm is an exponent, and 9 is the argument. We need to practice converting between these forms, since sometimes we'll want one form versus the other. Log base 6 of 36 equals 2 in exponential form would be 6 is the base to the power 2 is the exponent equals 36. My son says, think of it as sliding the base 6 to the other side under the exponent 2. So 6 squared equals 36. For 3 equals log base 5 of 125, the base is 5 to the power 3 equals the argument 125. To convert 2 to the 4th equals 16 to logarithmic form, write the word log. The base is a subscript on the log. The argument is 16. And the exponent, 4, is what the log is equal to, since a logarithm is an exponent. For 8 squared equals 64, write log, put the base 8, argument is 64, equals the exponent 2. Last example, write log base is 6 of 216 equals the exponent 3.